If you have been experiencing gameplay issues with FC24, like crashing, freezing, and black screen errors, and want to know how to fix it, you are in the right place. We have got 8 effective solutions lined up for you. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Before we move forward, make sure to subscribe to our channel and like this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. So let's dive right in. Method 1. Check system requirements. EA FC24 is a graphics intensive game with Hypermotion V. So you need to check the system requirements and make sure that your computer matches it or is better. According to the official EA website, the system requirements for FC24 are as follows. OS, Windows 10 64-bit. Processor AMD, AMD Ryzen 7 2700X at the rate 3.7 GHz. Processor Intel, Intel Core i7-6700 at the rate 3.40 GHz. Memory 12 GB. Graphics card AMD, AMD RX 5600 XT. Graphics card NVIDIA, NVIDIA GeForce GTX 1660. DirectX 12 compatible video card or equivalent. Online connection requirements, 512 kbps minimum internet speed. Internet connection required to install and play. Hard drive space 100 GB. Method 2. Clear EA desktop cache. Sometimes corrupted cache files can cause loading problems. Clearing EA Desktop app cache can help you resolve the issue. Open the EA Desktop app. Select the 3 dashes in the far left corner of the EA app. Scroll to help. Click App Recovery. Select Clear Cache. Additionally, if you are using mods or custom content, they could be conflicting with the loading process. Try disabling them and see if the game loads normally. Method 3. Run the game as administrator. If your PC matches the system requirements set by EA, here is a simple workaround if you cannot launch FC24. Right-click on the FC24.exe file and select Open File Location. From the installation folder, right-click on the .exe file and select Properties. Navigate to the Compatibility tab. Check the option next to Run this program as administrator. To apply this new choice, click Apply and then OK to exit the window. Method 4. Disable Steam Overlay. Windows 10 and 11 have a feature called Fullscreen Optimization that can cause problems with some games. If your game is not launching, you can try turning off the Steam Overlay. To disable Steam Overlay, follow these steps. Open Steam and go to Settings. From the left panel, click on In-game. Enable the Steam Overlay while in-game. Option. Method 5. Disable Full Screen Optimization. Right-click the EA FC24 games executable and select Properties. Under the Compatibility tab, disable Full Screen Optimization. Next, launch Steam and go to your game library. Right-click on FC24 and select Properties. In the General option, in the Launch Options menu, type the following: -windowed space -no-border. Exit the Properties window and launch the game. Method 6. Add your game exe to antivirus or firewall exceptions. ensure that the FC24EXE file has the necessary permissions through your Windows firewall. Add the game to the allowed list if required. To do this, go to the Settings app by pressing Win plus I keys together. Select Privacy and Security from the left pane. Here, under Windows Security in the right pane, click on Firewall and Network Protection. On Firewall and Network Protection screen, scroll down and click on Allow an app through Firewall link. On the next screen, check the little box next to app or program that you want to allow. Click on OK to save the settings. Now launch the game to check if the error persists. Method 7. Verify and repair game files. If adding antivirus exceptions do not solve this issue, you will need to verify the game files. Restart your computer and relaunch Steam. Next, you can either right-click the game in your library or click the gear icon from the Games Library page on the far right. From the drop-down menu, select Properties. Select the Installed Files tab and click the Verify Integrity of Game Files button. Steam will verify the game's files. This process may take several minutes, so wait till the issue is resolved. Method 8. Reinstall the game. If none of the solutions above helped, there might be some corrupt installation files causing this issue. Uninstall EAFC24, then download and reinstall it. This can often resolve persistent loading problems caused by corrupted files. Keep an eye out for official game updates or patches that address loading screen issues. And there you have it. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.